Hello everyone, welcome to the nextshelp.com. Today we are going to see about cache control headers in Nginx. In our previous video, we have seen about expire header and some basics of cache control header, which comes by default in latest HTTP version, which is above 1.0. Now in this session, we'll see about no store cache and max age cache. Basically, cache is an important protocol as per HTTP and browsing. The basic principle of content caching is to offload repetitive work from the upstream servers. There are specific directives for caching mechanism, and these directives need to be followed by caching servers, either be it in a browser or a dedicated cache server. The browser cache server, which is a private cache, and a dedicated cache server is a public cache. The cache policies are specified by browsers and dedicated cache servers. By default, these are all the six types of cache control headers. In today's session, we'll see about no store cache and max age cache. For that, switch to your terminal. I have this instance running with Nginx service. Open up your configuration file. Next, create a virtual host. For example, I'm creating vir.conf file. I'm providing a simple configuration inside this. That is, I'm providing with an HTML file without adding any expire header or cache control header as before. This is a very simple configuration file. Save and exit this. Check for your syntax and restart your Nginx service. Now execute curl command and also check in your browser whether your browser caching is get stored for this particular file or not. Now execute curl command along with your host name or your service IP address, followed by your file, that is your data. I have created web.html file for testing. This gets executed with all the associated headers, but you won't be able to see any cache control header. In our last video, we have added with expire header. So HTTP protocols, which is above 1.0, by default comes with cache control header. Now let us add cache control header. The first header we're going to look about is cache control max age directive, which sends along with the document of the web server. Then the first header we are going to see about is cache control max age header. In order to include your cache control header, type add header cache control followed by maximum age. I'm going to specify here 120, which is I'm going to store the cache for 2 minutes. This is in terms of seconds, so I'm here mentioning it as 120 seconds. Now saving and closing this configuration file. Check with your Nginx syntax and restart your Nginx service. Now execute your curl command again. See, you'll be able to get a cache control header along with the maximum age which you have specified. This maximum age is applicable for both your private and public cache. The private cache is your browser's cache and public cache is some dedicated cache server maintaining in some other applications. You can also check it in your browser. Enter your host name first. Followed by your file. You'll get output like this. Then open another tab. And for checking your browser's cache, which is your private cache, type about cache. And in this list, search for your This is what I have called in my browser. In this last modified header, you will be able to see file gets created at 5:04 and it expires at 5:06. Since I have set my cache control header for 120 seconds, which is merely 2 minutes. Now go back to your terminal. Open your configuration again. I'm going to uncomment this, or else the next cache header we're gonna see about is no store cache. Next cache control header we are going to see about is no store cache. If you don't want your private or public cache to store your data in its cache memory, you can add cache control header as no store. After adding this header, save and close your file. Restart your Nginx service. You can also check by executing your curl command and also see in graphical via your web browser. See the cache control header now gets changed to no store. You can also check it in your browser. For a clear understanding, I am going to clear the browser cache. Once again, call your site. Similarly, open your about cache. List and see your entries which we have seen before in disk. Now if you list and see these entries, you're no longer able to see your site accessed along with your web.html. Since we have added cache control header as no store, both in public and private cache, you're no longer able to store your cache memory. And thus we have seen two cache control headers in today's session. We will see about remaining cache control headers in our upcoming sessions. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel Linux Help. For further tutorials, visit www.linuxhelp.com. Any queries, mail to support@linuxhelp.com.